How will our teachers be able to mentor victims when the victim returns from those cold campaigns, overly stretched out, overly past the timeline of history, sealed in by fate, under the use of a technology that operates for mechanically cloven nomadicness, hunting for a sea destination, reflecting stilled waves of artificial enhancement. The landlord's mirror used in these citadels will become as indistinct as God is to an atheist. For after being caught up in the great shift, we shall arrive, no doubt, to less dwindling platitudes. I transmitted thoughts back to a place which appeared in opposition to the elements of fire and water. I was a Darwinian disease, off rigid bonds of capitalistic, hedonistic desire.